About 10 years ago, Lamb and his gate abroad, they killed one of the great voices to come out of South Africa. That went all over the world to represent us as South Africa and to represent us as Africa. They were taking this car, they wanted the money in this car. And they killed him. When they caught them, when they apprehended them, they said, "We didn't know it was him." What kind of people is that? But if he was here this morning, and I would give you a microphone, those of you who were alive 10 years ago, you would remember this. If he was here, if he was still alive, and I give you the microphone. How do we come together as one? We have different names, different surnames, different homes, different characters, different personalities, different history. What? The Bible says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life." God's expression of love. Only one thing can bring us to bear. Only one thing. I know we celebrate Mandela's birthday. I know we release him to another dimension. I know we declare and open this building.